Welcome back to Studio 10. Great to have you with us this morning because it is going to be big. We are going to attempt to break not one, not even two, but four Guinness World Records at the same time. We have got Joe, Jess, Dean and Denise, and they're each going to attempt a different record that all involve chopsticks.
Yeah.
Ready, Joe?
Well, Joe, a difficult one because I actually thought when you said chopsticks that you meant the piano tune.
Well, you would have broken that record easily. So,
yeah, that's
right.
Easy.
Okay, yes, I am going to be doing the most coffee beans moved in a minute.
That is correct.
Using chopsticks.
That is right. Most that's moved tough. In a minute. And now, Jess, you will be trying to catch as many marshmallows
as possible.
You can.
Can we just have a little practice?
Have a little practice here with our audience member. One more practice.
Not going to go.
Not bad at all. So once you catch them, they've got to go into the bowls. Now, Dean, my good man, you are going to attempt to eat as much jelly as possible.
Yes.
And it's got to be eaten entirely in 1 minute. That's right. Now, the current record is 679 grams, and the record holder is Ashrita Furman from New York. You know Ashrita?
Of course, yes.
Now, the record was set on the 13th of April last year, and this is actually the third time that Ashrita has held that record. So,
right, yeah, very competitive.
Very competitive. So we'll also have an audience member with you to make sure, because you've got to eat the jelly in its entirety.
Got it. Let's tell you, it's on 1336.
Well, we zeroed it. So we just did that just before the break. So we're perfect.
we're perfect.
We're like an unnecessary layer of complexity.
And ding dong, you are going to be attempting to eat as many jelly beans as you can using just a chopstick.
I'll eat them. I thought, can I put them on the plate?
No, you got to eat them.
You've got to eat them. And you've got to swallow them. You can only do one at a time, and the current record is 31 jelly beans eaten.
Because they're hard to pick up. They're slippery.
Can you just swallow them? You don't have to chew them.
No, you've got to swallow them.
Completely
taken in. Now, you'll also have an audience member to help you out, Denise, to check to see how many you've done, and they must all be eaten, as I said, one at a time. Now, the good people at the Guinness World Records have given us all a guideline.
Yeah, look at that.
Well done.
Oh, my God! Well done.
That's well done. Now, the guidelines to make sure that we can properly break a record this morning. So we've got it all ready to
trying.
Go. Ready to go. 60
all at the same
seconds
time.
On the clock, all at the same time.
Okay.
And your time starts now. Here we go. Oh, yes, good. So our audience members are just off camera here at the moment, making sure.
One.
All right.
Two.
We've got. How many of you moved there, Joe?
Two.
Two, good.
Good start.
Good. Close. Very well. Good. All right. Ding Dong still waiting to put that first jelly bean in.
No, I've got one.
Oh, there we go. Good, good. All right, come on, Jess. You can get it in rehearsal. You can do it now. Beautiful work. We have got 30 seconds almost. Get time.
I've got one.
Pretty close.
One.
All right. Joe, how are you feeling?
I've got three. Good. So feeling pretty confident.
Ding Dong enjoying those jelly beans. Getting your glucose up there. Good. Audience members are doing okay.
Oh, look, I got a hot.
All right, we've got one. Well done. All right. Next one. We're 10 seconds to go. Will we get a couple of world records? Give you a 10. All right. In 5, 4, 3, two, one, and chopsticks down. Well done. Well done.
Good Lord.
All right. Let's have a look at your measurement here. Nice work there.
Yeah,
what have we got on there?
We have...
Put that back on.
Put that back on.
That's good. Not a cheater. That's good.
Yeah, there we go. So what's that say?
217.
So that's you subtract...
Yeah, so you're still 400 short.
No!
Oh, that's all right. About 400.
Close. Close.
Now, Denise, how many did you chew from our... Eight. You got eight.
Still in there, eight.
A little bit short of the 31 that we're hoping for. That's okay. Joe, how did you go, buddy?
Okay, what's the record? I've got one. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20...
It was 46 beans was the record.
That's pretty close.
That's almost halfway. Not bad. So far, no world records yet. How did you go?
Fantastic. Three.
Three.
Wow.
Okay. That's
so
good. That's good. We needed another 32 to make the record there.
Oh, come on. Who holds that record? Mr. Miyagi.
All right, now, we all do know, though, that we have a very special record-smashing queen on our show, and that is indeed our very own Sarah Harris. So we wanted to put her to the test. First, though, let's welcome Sarah Harris to the studio, everyone.
Hey! Welcome!
Well, You've got to stop smoking in the studio, yep. Sarah. Yep. Now, we're going to
it's
move
like
this out now because
again.
You have to sit down. What we're going to try and do is to see how many baked beans you can eat using chopsticks.
You'd be better off now. Oh,
currently, there is no world record for this, so no matter how many beans you put in your mouth, you will have a world record.
Okay.
That's good.
So no matter what happens, you're going to get another world record here. We're bringing you to table now because you have to be seated to do this.
Right.
Be seated. Now, do you like baked beans?
Yeah, fine.
Sarah? All right, good. For the chopsticks there.
Can I just quickly ask, does anyone else want to sit next to Sarah after this segment?
That's what all the smoke was.
All right, let's get into it. We're going to put 60 seconds
that,
on the clock.
Sorry,
let's have a look at these now.
Can we
We've got
move
an
it
audience
a bit closer?
Oh, yeah, yes.
Does it have to be...
Do you want to take your white jacket off?
Oh. There you go. All right, we've got an audience member standing by to tell us how many baked beans
now,
Sarah Harris
Hang on, do I have to do one at a time?
One at a time.
Oh.
One at a time.
Okay.
All right, here we go. 1 minute on the clock and your time starts now. Here we go.
One.
All right.
Two. Three. Four.
This riveting television is going to go on for another 50 seconds.
Five.
So don't leave the lounge rooms.
Seven.
All right. You can already feel it. It's world record already.
Nine.
Yeah.
Ten.
Oh, God, 11. That's good. Good.
Oh, 12.
I don't know what that noise is.
13.
All right. Going well. We've got 30 seconds
15.
To go 15. On this Studio 16. 10 world record. Very nice.
Look, 17.
Concentration. Oh.
18.
The concentration is amazing.
19.
20. All right.
I should leave it at 20.
No. Come on, we want to have a winner. We've got 20 seconds to go.
21.
Double lap.
22.
Oh, we've got 15 seconds.
23. Feels like longer, doesn't it?
No. Yeah.
25.
Feels like about an hour. Less 26. Than 10 seconds. Here we go.
7, 6, 5, 4,
3,
30.
1. We have a new world record, everyone. Sarah Harris. How does that feel? Another world record. How do you do it?
33, which incidentally was my best year on this planet.
Was it really?
Yeah, it really was.
It's your lucky number.
Yay. It really is.
And the chopstick.
And the chopstick. Well done.
Beautiful work.
So look out for me on your next Guinness Book of World Records.